The four Cornell College instructors injured in a knife attack in China have all returned to the U.S. In an email statement today, the school tells us that all four have been reunited with family members or have continued with their previously scheduled summer plans. Cornell also thanked everyone who has offered their support.